Congratulations to you, the class of 2020, in what is certainly the most extraordinary send-off of my 30 years at Stanford. These flowers are not just a fake Zoom background, by the way. I can't tell you how often in my role as dean I appreciate the fact that the School of Engineering is full of, well, engineers. Engineers are problem solvers. They're collaborative, optimistic, and they get things done. Those traits will serve you especially well in the coming months and years. I feel confident that whatever path you choose, you will make Stanford proud as you put your engineering mindset to work in helping the world recover and grow stronger. Go to it, and congratulations again.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. The faculty and staff in the Department of Bioengineering are extremely proud of you and all that you've accomplished. We hope that Stanford has kindled in you an intellectual fire that will continue to burn for a lifetime, and has also instilled a deep sense of responsibility as emerging global leaders. As you embark on your professional career, we encourage you to envision the world you desire and to use the tools of engineering and biology that you've learned here to help build it. The future is in your hands to ensure that we have a society and planet that continue to flourish for generations to come. We are excited for you to rise to meet these challenges. We hope that your relationship with Stanford and the department will continue to grow, and that you will always remember that you are a special part of the bioengineering family. Congratulations! We are confident that your future shines bright, and we cannot wait to see all that you accomplish in these next chapters of your lives.
Congratulations, Stanford Bioengineering Class of 2020. This is an amazing day, a strange day, but a wonderful day. If you're watching this 50 years in the future for nostalgia reasons, I was Carl Deisroth. I taught you Bioengineering 103. I was your Director of Undergraduate Education. We tried to prepare you not for the world as it is, but for the uncertain world of the future. It's never been more clear than now how important that is. I think you're ready. I know you're ready. You're amazing people. Keep in touch and congratulations.
Hey, bioengineering majors. Hey, bioengineering masters and PhD graduates. Congratulations on doing a great job to the undergraduates. You are now having an ethical compass that I'm 100% confident in. To the master's and PhD students, the classwork and the research you've done has prepared you in an amazing way to solve problems that really need to be solved. You guys are ready? Congratulations, and go out and solve some problems. We all need you. Stay in touch. You're part of the family forever. Congratulations. This is Russ, signing out.
Hello. We're a few of this year's BioE and BMC undergraduate student coordinators.
We've had such a great time getting to know you through events and class projects.
And we feel so lucky to be part of this great community.
We are inspired by the diverse passions of our class.
And we're proud to have crossed paths with you.
We can't wait to see what you accomplish.
We wish you the best wherever you're going.
Congrats, class of 2020.
Congratulations, graduates. Your accomplishments and achievements over these past years have been inspiring and amazing. You have excelled in scholarship, in scientific research, and have made a difference both on and off of campus. For many of you, these triumphs are especially sweet because of what it means to your families and close friends. You did it! I hope you feel that and that you treasure this moment. And so, with love, cheers, and all the best wishes, congratulations, graduating class of 2020.
Bioengineering graduates, congratulations on this huge achievement and on all of your accomplishments. Thank you for inspiring us with your curiosity and your dedication and energy over the years. And thank you for trusting us with this critical stage in your young careers. We're all so proud of you, so excited to see what you're gonna do next, and really hope you'll keep in touch.
Congratulations, graduates! We're so proud of everything you've accomplished during your time here at Stanford. Each of you has brought so much to our department, both through your research and ideas and as part of our student community. We're so excited to see where you all go, and we know you'll be great at whatever you decide to pursue next.
We know that our current situation is challenging, and it's really unfortunate we have to be so far apart when we normally would be celebrating all together. But we're your BioE family, and we're here for you both now and in the future, wherever your next steps may take you. Congratulations again, and stay in touch. We'd always love to hear from our alumni.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Graduating is a tremendous accomplishment, and it marks the end of a significant chapter in your career. You should be very proud, just as I am of you. I can't wait to see where you go from here. Don't forget to take some time out to celebrate. You deserve it. Congratulations again.
On behalf of BioE Student Services, we want to say congratulations to all of our BioE 2020 graduates.
It's been an honor to get to know you over these years.
Usually this time of year, we'd be teaching you how to do the shake and take or putting on your hood. Unfortunately, this year is a little bit different.
We're still going to be doing those same moves, but this year we're taking those moves to a virtual dance party. You can do these moves from your kitchen, your backyard, or even from your PJs. Cue the music.
We've got Gracie doing the shake and take.
And we've got Katie doing the PhD hood.
Now over to Deborah with wiping away the tears.
We got Sean moving the tassel.
So until we meet again, keep practicing those dance moves. And congratulations to our 2020 graduates.
Congratulations, class of 2020. My name is Olga Lydia Winokur, and I am the Director of Finance and Operations for the BioE Department, otherwise known as the BioE Mom. And these are my children.
My name is Julian.
And my name is Sienna.
And we are so excited for what is to come for each of you. This is only the beginning of many new adventures to come. Please know that you are the heart of this department, and we are here to support you every step of the way. Please continue to keep in touch, and welcome to our BioE alumni family.
Yay!
We did it, we did it, we did it. We did it.
On behalf of the Department of Bioengineering, faculty and staff, congratulations!
Congratulations!
Let the dogs out.
Yeah!
Nailed it.